In this video, we're going to get into the different functions that are part of your basic processing program, especially when you start to get into user interactivity and moving forward into animation. You've already seen that we have variables that are global. We have two standard functions. We have setup and we have draw. And the important difference between these is that setup will only run once and draw will run continuously 50 or 60 frames per second unless you set it to a slower speed. Reality is it depends on how fast your computer is. Not all of them can actually present at 60 frames per second, but that's what the program will try to achieve. So let's show you a few basic differences on what happens depending on where it's at. So setup only draws once. Draw draws continuously. When I do this and I'm holding down my mouse button or not, doesn't matter, it's drawing stars continuously. Now if I actually have a background here, this will redraw the background every frame, so you'll only see one star at a time. It'll make it appear to follow the mouse. You can actually make it lag behind the mouse a bit if you have it, if you set mouse X to equal minus 25, minus 25, that will make it follow a little bit behind the mouse and make it easier to see. So it's going to stay roughly 25 pixels away from your mouse, depending on how fast you're moving your mouse. So you can make it do that. Now, that shows you the difference between draw and setup. A common question I get is, what does void do? Void means that we're not going to return anything. If we were calling this program from another program, or if we were calling a function from another piece of the program, sometimes you have options to return a parameter. In this case, there's nothing to send back. If we were passing parameters into it, it would go right here. Just like size is a function that accepts the parameters 400 and 400. Size is the function name. The parameters are special variables that get sent into that. We're not having any variables set into setup or any variables set into draw. They don't accept anything and they don't return anything. That's what the void in the open parentheses mean.